I've been on a long road with the devil right beside me. Rising with the morning sun, it's a hunger that drives me. Oh Lord, send my soul, take my pain and turn it into gold. It's all I know, all I know, all I know is champion, I can take a beat now.
There it is, baby.
Five! Four! Three! Two! One! Zero! Freaking hot, hot family! Get started!
Another very early workout, post-workout thoughts, and post-workout thoughts is brought to you by my faith in Jesus Christ. I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. Yeah, you gotta rock Jesus Christ on the Sunday, baby. You gotta rock him, baby. Come on, testify. Getting it in before I have to do yet another overtime work, but it's no big deal. You gotta do what you gotta do, like my old man always says. Yeah, I did some band deadlifts in honor, dedication to Jack Geek, which did a hell of a job at his powerlifting competition yesterday. Fist bump, high five, bro, I freaking love ya! Second place overall, not too shabby, not bad at all, Jack Geek. Nice job, buddy. Armed and all hard athlete there, buddy. Woo! And then I actually did last, but I put it first because, you know, you get the boring stuff over first. And then first I actually worked my way up to 325 pounds with squats. You know, even the three plates was still a grinder. Even though it might have not looked it, it was. Shout out to Grill with a Cause. Another great nonprofit organization that just will not leave anybody hanging. It's all about a brotherhood, a sisterhood, and people that, you know, that are there to give you a hand when you need it. That's what James Vest and Val is all about. Till next time, dream big keep fighting, and get some!